Any new changes are going to have bumps and some struggles. A lot of that we see in the multiple sectors we work in is partially down to regulation, but in the UK we have some fantastic regulators, particularly within financial services. There's a dialogue happening between the sector and the FCA, which is fantastic to have. So we are enabled by our regulators rather than held back by them. We don't necessarily have the technological capability yet to make this an internationally accepted standard of product or service or supply, but equally we're getting to that point. That education, that dissemination is happening. But the most crucial issue that we see is the insurance sector itself accepting that this technology is something to embrace rather than fear. So I think that comes from collaboration between all three of those parties. I think you're going to see a lot fewer parties, that the requirements of creating the network and the solutions that we're looking at doesn't require quite so many members in that. This is about simplifying and making it a much more clean, transparent and valuable chain. So there'll be fewer people, but equally there'll be much greater small insurance capabilities. So the ability through companies such as Lemonade that we're seeing today to do micro insurance, we'll be able to see that disseminated and automated across all forms of insurance and making it a much more frictionless experience for the consumer. So that would be cheaper costs. It will equally be being able to see both what they've insured, how they've insured that, who are the parties who've been involved, and why have they received the data they've received. So they can do everything from tracking a car that they're buying all the way from production to reception, but equally they'll be able to understand the value, the options that are open to them, and understand the market as a consumer in a much more realistic way.